Again, both of these fighters are under the age of 16, so we really appreciate all your support and applause. Introducing you first and flying out of the blue corner, this man weighing in at 52 kilograms tonight, makes his MMA debut. He represents Pure Warrior and hails from Crosby. Show your appreciation for Joe Champion! And his opponent across the cage and flying out of the red corner, this man's in the scales of 54 kilos. Tonight makes his promotional debut. He fights out of
here we go, bout number two. Joe Champion from Pure Warrior against Mitchell Arkenstall from Lions Paw.
So we've just seen Arkenstall's brother.
Also, nice couple of leg kicks to start the fight.
Real nice takedown there from Joe Champion though.
I think he had no choice with those kicks chopping in.
Absolutely. So we've got Joe Champion going for the single leg there now. He's got his head caught in though, he's got to be careful with that.
He needs to be.
Very, very careful. Yep. Like that
looks like a deep guillotine there, Mitchell Arkenstall. We saw his brother working those guillotines.
That's in. That's tight.
Yeah, he's got it. A nice tight. That is a storming. What a debut from Mitchell Arkenstall. He came out fired in the chopping leg kicks, forced Joe Champion to get the takedown, but that guillotine was on.
Thank you.